Hi, this is Roger Carter. I'm here with Vic Firth to talk about some new rudiments, one of which is called the blue cheese. I'm going to demonstrate it here, kind of slow and fast in a variety of different tempo. So as you saw from the demo, I played a few different versions of it. On this one here, I'm just going to focus primarily on the basic version, the blue cheese. It lines up with a standard cheese, you know, say against a triplet, chicka-da-da, chicka-da-da, chicka-da-da. But it has a flam on the second partial of the double, make it sounding more like da-chicka-da, da-chicka-da, something like this. It feels kind of like a touch-a-da. If you know what a touch-a-da is, touch-a-da, I believe that's on another hybrid video. Right, that's a standard touch-a-da. Well, essentially you do the same sticking, but you change the interpretation. Instead of making it all consecutive, touch-a-da, 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 you make it touch-a-da, touch-a-da, touch-a-da. Here they are on just the right hand. You can also play it with the second hand up as well. But the way I like to play it is against like a triplet pattern. Or again, you can play the second note up as well. So when you're breaking this rudiment down, you know, there's one way to approach it is to really hold on and play it staccato. But you're going to want to practice it more with the technique you're going to play when it's fast. So you're going to want to play a little bit more loose. You play the taps just a little bit higher. You'll notice the flam is very, very tight. It's nearly a double stop. I try to get it as tight as possible without actually popping or hitting at the same time. So it's extremely tight flam. A lot of what it has to do with is a triple stroke on the prior hand, because you're playing that. Then the next right hand is a grace. So you have to get that. Once you play that first accent, that next note has to be a grace note. You're going to want to practice them just on the right hand. And the same thing on the left. Again, it's just like a touch it up. With a different interp. I'm putting them in the three pattern. And here I'm going to compare and contrast them to your standard cheese. So I'll play four regular cheese, four blue cheese, four regular cheese, four blue cheese. I'll play them back to back like that. A little faster. And a little slower. So you might be asking, what is the point of this? Well, it's fun. Rudimental drummers, we like to experiment with different combinations and really just explore what's possible on the instrument. And this is just another example of a sticking combination that has a unique feel and a slightly different sound, and yet it's in a familiar type of pattern. So, you know, have fun with this one. Explore it on your own. Start it real slow. Don't forget to keep that flam really, really tight, and you can really take it as far as you want. Thank you.